totally speechless.
Take it in, Gothlockfly. By order of Emperor John, I've come to collect our beloved pack. The sheriff needs your gold. Oh, all of it, please. To support the imminent crusade.
Can't you read? It says you're only allowed to collect my boots up your arse. So bend over.
I'm gonna tell the sheriff.
Folks. Bloody hell.
Oh, put the tavern humor, kid. No firework could cause that level of destruction.
Holy cow! We're under attack!
Impossible. My father wouldn't know how to find us. Sounds like his men are after civilians.
Rotten bastards! We have to do something.
Tavern is down. Eliminate all survivors.
Ha! Looking for someone, lads?
Right, hard, are we?
Classy!
What a loser.
Great!
Sheriff never went this far. Did he lose his mind?
It's payback for spitting on the tax bill.
Fool. Dead folks don't pay taxes.
We must lead the survivors to Sherwood Forest. Alive.
That was my brother's voice. Where did the coward go?
We'll handle him later. Let's deal with them first.
Push them back! It will give people some time to escape.
Horsey!
Some serious devastation. At this rate, there isn't going to be much of a town left. An Imperial dropship.
I heard these machines were being built for the next crusade.
Whatever their purpose is, we'll smash them to pieces.
That's your mind going down.
Classy! Brave!
Any gold to spare, good sirs?
Here you go, friend. But you can't stay here. Run to the forest.
Belfry Square. A sore reminder of the war.
Wounded comrades from the battlefield were treated here. What happened to them?
My friend Friar Caldo is responsible for the dispensary. Maybe he led them to safety.
Strategic infrastructure. I must admit, the precision is impressive.
The bombs are coming from beyond Sherwood Forest.
Yeah, our next stop, after evacuating the city.
You'll pay for this.
Signing! Classy!
Guy down.
see.
Open up! Pay your dues to our benefactor, the Sheriff of... Guards, get them! Bye, suckers!
Tax collector! Let's steal back what he took!
You're going down!
More money to the people!
Sound.
The pier is nearby.
The river. We could ferry people out of here.
Oh, you rat!
Off you go.
No one can outrun my arrows.
Already packed with innocent civilians.
Cover us while we cut the moorings. You heard the man. Let's get to it.
Yeah? Think you can take me down?
To fill the tank and escape!
Guards!
destroy that boat and drown those thieves in that river with every last one of those rats.
Off you go.
Glassy!
Felt that.
Come with us.
Go ahead, lads. More people need our help.
There isn't much we can do. Loxley is lost.
I hope he's not, if the survivors make it to Sherwood Forest.
You're going down!
Charge!
Okay, back in action.
Now! Stupid rebel!
Ha! Love that sound!
Can outrun my arrows.
You look like you could spare a coin to help someone in need.
Once again, forgotten my birthday, little sister. Thank you for bringing me the leaders of the rebellion. I can't wait to collect the bounty on your heads.
The sky bombs. Where are they coming from? Barker.
We call them Loxley's Tears. But worry not. My blade will kill you before they do.
Resist this!
Shining!
That's not nice!
Bullseye!
You rat!
Ha! Love that sound!
Taste my blade! I'll turn this town into a graveyard!
Let's pick your spot together, Big Mouth.
Off you go!
You can't win against the Sheriff!
I'll crack one of your bones for every life you've taken today!
Arcee!
Eat dirt!
Did Father order this?
You. You're the curse of the Nottinghams. Ashamed to your blood.
Damn. We should have kept him alive for intel. Now what?
He's a Nottingham, all right, but too small for such an attack. The tactics at play remind me of someone I used to know.
Some friends you have, John.
Says the youngest in the most murderous and dictatorial family of all time. Come on, let's head to the forest and check on everyone.